I'm with Jeremiah Burton and Jay Amburgey of the Reynoldsburg football team. They just were among four players today from Reynoldsburg to sign. Guys, what does this mean to your school to have so many signings and just what's it mean for your football program?
It just means a lot just from like the history like of Reynoldsburg, and not too many kids from this school get to go D1 or even get to go to college. So it's a big deal for the school and opens opportunities for like the kids to come up in the program or the kids that's on the team now. It's like opportunities for them.
Yeah, like he said, it's great that we get to set that example for the younger kids, for the people underneath us. I'm very proud of my other guys that got to sign today, especially to a D1 school. That's a big step in their life.
You guys are both going to the same school. I mean, what do you think of this recruiting class OU's put together?
I mean, it's the best one in Ohio history, so it's pretty special.
We knew what we was getting into. We all talk and we kept in contact with each other, so we knew what we was getting into, and it came down to it.